I shall deal with you as a king of reverence.